Jasper and Horace. They didn't know their fabrics. I asked for spots. No, not stripes, not dots. Spots! So I come home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And they're like Jasper and Horace sitting on the couch drinking a beer with 10 yards of dotted fabric. No, not spots! Dots. So I said to them, I said, you buy me dots one more time. And they did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired 2 warning shots. Into their heads. The attic coming. Together. He'd go to work in a little jewel mine and come home singing hi-ho. I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner as usual, and then I found out, single, he told me, single my glass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 men, one of those dwarves, you know? So later that night, I fixed him a drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their apple juice. Then he ran into my tentacles. He ran into my tentacles 8 times. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I'll bet you you would have done the same.
Dumbo, the dog, Marcus Mouse, Tiggerlily, Babette, Drusilla, Humphrey the Bear, Le Fou, Le Miroir, Ronzai, Kronk,
Yeah, but did you do it?
Uh-oh! Not guilty!
My brother Mufasa and I had this serious argument. My lady Sarabi used to tag along. Now, for the end of our act, we did 20 acrobatic tricks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Backflips, flip-flops, splits, spread eagles. All one right after the other. Now one night before the show, I went down to the Hotel Figaro, hanging with the hyenas, having a few laughs. When we ran out of zebra, so I went out to get some. Well, I come back into the den, and there's Mufasa and Sarabi doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my paws, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming all along! If you'd have been there,
if you'd have seen it,
how could you tell me that I was wrong?
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming all along!
If you'd have been there,
if you'd have seen it,
how could you tell me that I was wrong?
I loved King Stefan more than I could possibly say. He was a sensitive guy, artistic and full of wishes. Every night he'd go out trying to find himself. And along the way he found Flora, Fauna, and Meriwether. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive,
and I saw him dead.
Come,
watching from the window.